Hey, this is Hans at Do It Tennis, and this is the Head Murray Monster Combi Bag. Murray, obviously named after Andy Murray, Andy Murray's collection. The Monster Combi holds up to 8 rackets, has 3 main compartments, and we'll go through some of those features. Before we get there, just a couple outside features. You have your shoulder straps. You can sling it around your shoulder, which is a nice big, which is a handle for you, which is a nice feature. Also does come with backpack straps, so if you want to sling them around your back, it's nice to have. Makes it a lot easier to carry this bag. Like I said, it does hold up to 8 rackets. Don't need to use it for all 8 rackets. A lot of people use it if they have, say, 3 or 4 rackets. They'll put it in this main compartment. You'll see the silver lining in here. That's called the CCT, which is the climate control technology that Head has. What that does is it keeps the rackets nice and cool, especially during those hot summer heat. It's nice to keep them nice and cool so they're not losing tension or possibly getting a warp. So that's a nice feature. Doesn't have any compartments other than that one main compartment in there. You have another main compartment in here. It does not have the CCT technology, but it does have one small compartment there for you if you want to put some small items in there. This is used mainly if you only have 3 or 4 rackets for additional items, maybe some shoes, clothes, whatever you want to bring to the tennis courts for your day. And there's one last compartment. It's actually a full-size racket compartment, but it's got a divider in there. Help separate some of your stuff. You want to put grips in one compartment or shoes in the other. Something like that allows you to do that. And then it has one outside compartment, which is one small compartment. This is generally used for keys, cell phone, wallet, those kind of items. So this is the Head Murray Monster Combi Tennis Bag.